Hi dear one, see here in this problem. Here, for a rectangular waveguide has dimensions A is equal to 6 cm and B is 4 cm and it was operated with a signal frequency 4 GHz. Then how to find cutoff frequency for TE10 mode and TE01 mode? Let's see the waveguide diagram. So this is the rectangular waveguide diagram. So in this, the dimensions are given, that is A equal to 6 cm. So A equal to 6 cm and B equal to 4 cm. Now how to find the cutoff frequency? In this rectangular gate, we have two operations are there, that is TM MN mode and TE MN mode. So for TM MN mode and TE MN mode, the cutoff frequency FC is equal to C by 2 into root of M by A whole square plus N by B whole square. So the cutoff frequency is same for TM MN mode and TE MN mode. There is no change. Okay. So according to the problem, we want TE10 and TE01. For TE10 mode, so here M is 1 and equal to 0. Now substitute in this equation, we will get cutoff frequency at this mode. So that is equal to FC equal to C by C means velocity of light, that is 3 into 10 power 8 by 2 into root of M is 1, so 1 by A is 6, 6 whole square plus 0 by 4 whole square. So by simplifying this, we will get FC equal to 2.5 gigahertz. And this is the cutoff frequency for TE10 mode for the given rectangular waveguide. Now what is the cutoff frequency for TE01 mode? For TE01 mode, M equal to 0, N equal to 1. So FC equal to 3 into 10 power 8 by 2 into root of, so M is 0, means 0 by 6 whole square plus 1 by 4 whole square. So by simplifying this, we will get FC equal to 3.75 gigahertz. And this is the cutoff frequency for TE01 mode. And this is the process of simplification. And thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, share. Thanks.